Hello, I'm Edward Cullen.
It's 1918. That's when Carlisle found me, dying of Spanish influenza. The venom was excruciating, but what Carlisle did was much harder. Not many of us have the restraint to do that.
When we taste human blood, a sort of frenzy begins. And it's almost impossible to stop. My family, we think of ourselves as vegetarians. Yeah, because we only survive on the blood of animals. But it's like a human only living on tofu. It keeps you strong, but you're never fully satisfied. What I am. I'm a killer. I'm the world's most dangerous predator. Everything about me invites you in. My voice, my face, even my smell. Killed people before. I'm designed to kill. I've never wanted human's blood so much in my life.
It's like a drug to me. Like my own personal